Hello guys, today I will show you how to clear up your open recent media in VLC Media Player. So you can just open a video by VLC Media Player. Now click on media. So there you can see an option about open recent media. So drag your mouse cursor towards this option and select clear. Well, you can go to media again and you will see that open recent media has been cleared. So thanks for watching my video, and if you think this video was helpful for you, then give it a like and click that subscribe button while turning on the notifications to get more videos and updates from this channel. Also, you can tell any problems in the comment box and I will help you if possible. Be sure to watch these videos too.